I'm Deborah Baldwin, and I work for Lighthouse Digest magazine as their historian. And I purchased this painting by S.F.M. Badger off of an auction site, and it was a mess. It had the ocean on the bottom of it. It looked like it was land. You couldn't even see that it was sailing in the seas. And so I contacted Scott here at FACL, and he was able to work magic on my painting. As you can see, you can actually see that it's in an ocean now. So I'm really excited about that. And the reason why I love this painting so much is because this lighthouse right here is Boston Light. It's celebrating its 300th anniversary this year in 2016. And it's just really cool to be able to have a painting of Boston Light and have it restored. And I really appreciate everything Scott did. They did a great job. Thanks.